And the crowd appreciate that. Good job, Federer was alive to this. Stop even looking at this opponent, isn't it?
Are you kidding? From close range? Forget about it.
Well, I thought earlier on this week we saw one of the points of the year with Nick Kyrgios and Borna Coric, but this is right up there as well. What a volley initially from Federer, and then this, it was like the Bryans were on court.
Oh, the funhouse is about to explode.
I mean, how well did Kokkinakis do it to keep his cool after this? I mean, thankfully, it's actually come back pretty quickly, which probably makes it a little bit easier, but well, this is ridiculous.
This has to be get of the year. There's no way on a break point. Agassi just shrugs his shoulders. He must have felt that he'd got that one.
So, new balls, please.
He deserved to get one there, didn't he?
For his charge, for his young player.
Tried to do that.
What a beauty.
13-11.
Oh! I thought he made it. Did he make it? He did.
He did.
Unbelievable.
A miracle from Medvedev. And there's the backspinner. Oh, how good is that camera angle?
Che scambio! Questo è il punto della serata. Goran si arrabbia e ne ha ragione, ma Federer che numeri ha fatto qui in difesa? Guardate, impossibile per Ivanisevic chiudere questo punto. È il numero da qui, proprio bisogna avere talento da morire.
About that, I was going to say there are moments when he switched off, and he switched off there, but then he produces a shot like that. Outrageous, even by his standards.
Well, he was only able to do it because it was like he couldn't really be bothered.